Theater, and she's going to recreate for us a very special moment today. One of her roles that has become a classic, Annie Oakley in Annie Get Your Gun. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the fabulous Ethel Merman.
Frightened by a shotgun, they say. That's why I'm such a wonderful shot. I'd be out in the cactus and I'd practice all day. But now tell me, what have I got? I'm quick on the trigger with targets not much bigger than a pinpoint.
And we
much. Hey! Look at me telling Ethel to pull a mic around in front of her. We could open a window and people could hear you. Yeah. You know what a you've had a lot of special moments like that, but that was really
That's
terrific.
Marvelous. I mean, this is my first time to Nashville, and what little I've seen of it, I love it, and you're all wonderful people.
What a warm welcome.
Thank you. It's really lovely.
That is a moment, though. I mean, I said to Roger, can you imagine walking on the stage, get a standing ovation before you do anything?
Beautiful.
That is
and
certain.
Deserved. Amen.
Thank
oh,
you.
I should say.
How's your lip?
Fat. I love that, though, Mike. That's great, pushing the mic up. She said hi to me, and Carl Smith called from Franklin, said I heard her. And we weren't even on the air.
I didn't actually see it happen. I was doing my needlepoint backstage.
I didn't see it happen either. It wouldn't have.
Yeah, it happened fast, didn't it?
That's amazing. Yeah, anything can be going on. She can be doing any show, and when she's not on, she's back there doing needlepoint.
You know what I'm doing now, needlepoint? We're doing a pair of bedroom slippers for my father, and I have to get them finished. I mean, not really,
that's
because
a big
he's
job,
going away.
Great.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tell me about Annie. Did you take shooting lessons for that show?
No, we didn't take shooting lessons, actually, but we had to take lessons for manipulating the gun.
Learning how to operate.
Yes, learning how to operate the gun, yes.
Why don't we try doing one together from a show that you did on Broadway?
Okay? Yeah, okay. I'm
Shall
game
we?
If you're a game, Mike. Okay.
You sing a little
bit
of that?
I'd like to see that myself.
Smell blossoms and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why, I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars that used to twinkle in the sky are twinkling in my eye. I wonder why.
And do I, Mike? You don't need analyzing. It is not so surprising.
I
feel very strange,
and the trees are bare. All day long,
I know just what's the matter. Because I've been there once or twice. Put your hand on my shoulder. It ain't so what those are all
and what's more,
when the velvet falls. There's
stars that used to twinkle in the
sky.
To me,
that's left. You got it. You're not sick. You're just being
wrong.
You don't need analyzing. It is not so surprising that you feel
blossoms
very
and the trees are bare.
We'll be right back.